So the plan was to go as straight as possible, set myself up for success with 4 laps to go. And we were really aiming to keep it at 29.1 for as long as possible. I really do a good job of that today. The aim is not to win by as small as a margin as possible. I'm really happy about it because that's really the way you want to win it.